Hi everybody. Happy 1st of October. Here at Anjouan, we're happy to introduce to you our newest addition to our luxury gift boxes. This one we're calling the Deacon Blues gift box. Deacon Blues because it centers around bourbon and whiskey, which is one of the topics discussed in the song by one of my favorite artists, Steely Dan. One of my favorite groups, I should say, along with Earth, Wind & Fire, Steely Dan was one of my favorite groups to listen to in my youth. And this basket is a luxe basket. It gives you an idea of what we can do for the fall and winter months, following up on our Summer Breeze basket for the summer. This one has a little bit more of a fall and winter tone to it with its bourbon theme. We're anchoring it with the Vintium wine bag, a yellow suede wine bag that looks kind of like some of the leaves you might see falling off the autumn trees. And we have Uncle Nearest 1884 small batch whiskey. Here's a close-up of the wine bag. Beautiful golden suede with the buckle on it. That's a single bottle bag. They also come in double and triple bottle bags. And then we have this new sparkling wine from the Boisset collection, JCB number 0. It's called number zero because it's a zero dosage sparkling wine made in the champagne method. And zero dosage basically just means that there was no sugar added to the wine. And as you notice, it has a blue label. So this definitely fits in with the Deacon Blues theme. Snack along with your wine or whiskey. We have Deep River Snacks truffle potato chips, deluxe mixed nuts with pecans, pistachios, almonds, walnuts, and hazelnuts. To add a little ambiance to the event, we have an exhale mandarin bourbon vanilla scented candle made by the Color Girl. Actually, this basket was conceived along with the Color Girl. Of course, Lomar Farms honey always comes in handy and is a good thing to keep in your pantry. Chocolate chip pecan sea salt cookies, homemade by myself, are another addition to the basket. And then my latest treat is bourbon balls. Chocolate covered bourbon balls with a little pecan on top. As I've said before, I believe I've mentioned, we can adapt any of these snacks to accommodate people who have nut allergies or, you know, maybe sensitive to some of the ingredients. But, you know, just keep this in mind as you're thinking about fall and summer gifts. Summer breezes are gone, but now we can like enjoy the richness of, you know, brown liquors and, you know, more serious wines and warm scented aromatic sensual candles that have like more deep musky flavors. And yeah, this is it. This is what we're doing. This is the base of what we're going to be doing for the fall and winter gifts. We can tweak them to accommodate anything that you need, but this is it. And think about it and give us a call and let us know how we can help you celebrate the fall and winter holidays.